Now it's time that we reflect, but not the way that you think. I'm talking about the way you see yourself spiritually. In a world starting to erupt, senseless killings, but for what? Our babies dying, mothers crying. It's time we get back to the source. As we fall down on our knees, let us show him we believe. It is wisdom that we seek, to see the forest, not just trees. There's no time to play no games. You see, this was not the same. Let's be beacons of that light, and not get consumed by his flame.
Look at yourself in the mirror. What you see? Do you like what you see? Do you like what you see? If not, it's gonna be okay.
Please look deep into your heart. Don't let this world tear it apart. Don't let it mold you into something that you are really not. It can be a dangerous game to not be covered each day by the one we call Most High, cause he will guide you all the way. As we fall down on our knees, let us show him we believe. It is wisdom that we seek, to see the forest, not just trees. There's no time to play no games. You see, this was not the same. Let's be beacons of that light, and not get consumed by his flame.
Look at yourself in the mirror. Okay.
Lord, we lift our hands in total praise. No one above you. Lord, we love you. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we praise you. Lord, we thank you.